New Year's Day 2023, and we're in the city of Chester. We're here for the Chester and Wrexham Charity Heritage Bus Running Day. We start the day outside the former London and North Western and Great Western Railway's Chester General Station. There's a good variety of buses in service today. Some of the bus types would have been regular sights around the streets of Chester, such as this Bristol low-decker. Across the road from the bus, we see the remains of Chester's former tramway. Meanwhile, we watch the buses come and go on the frequent 10-minute service to Wrexham.
Thank you.
We board Atlantean 1070 for the run to Wrexham. The buses running today observing the stops along the way. The sales of the programme and individual donations going to the Nightingale Hospice in Wrexham. If you wish to make a donation, go to the website on screen or click the link in the description. With the intensive service, we pass other buses along the way. On arrival at Wrexham bus station, we take a look at the comings and goings. The catering van here doing good business and a delicious burger. Having enjoyed our lunch, we head off on a round trip to Chester and back.
Okay. I just have one stop.
Back at Wrexham, and 1070's duties are done for the day. Despite the occasional light shower, the day went really well, and hopefully it will become a regular event.